previously on South Beach Tow.
How many other unauthorized repos have you done, Robbie?
A couple.
Don't lie to me. I know all about your little side business.
Robbie, you have to repay all the commission from those repos.
But that's thousands of dollars.
Jerome, you late.
Baby, I'm sorry. I just got held up.
Let me see the flyer. Oh, okay. That's pretty.
And right now.
Oh, dog, you gotta be kidding me, man. Eddie the base, Eddie the base. I got a situation here. I need somebody to help me out.
Lord.
Hey, Perez.
What's up, Robbie?
You know that money-making opportunity you told me about yesterday?
Yeah.
I'm interested.
Please get my Mercedes out of the back of your lot.
I'll be more than happy to get the car for you, but it's $250.
I'm not paying $250.
You need to calm down. I got a baby on the premises.
I need this.
Hey, I'm here to see Christy.
What is this in regards to?
I'm her boyfriend. This is her son.
Hi, Boogie. Just go around. I'll let you inside, okay?
This is like looking at the Loch Ness Monster. I was starting to think you really didn't exist. I was starting to think that Perez really was the baby daddy.
Dave, really?
I'm going on patrol, guys.
I just gotta be here for like another 2 hours and then I'll take him home. Say bye, Papa.
Our babysitter called out sick,
so we get to play double duty.
I want to have a baby. You think it's too late for me?
That's between you and your doctor, Dave.
It's never too late, Dave. You have any more dates lined up?
I've been writing to this one girl for over a week now. I think we really connected.
All right, let's see her.
Okay.
I gotta see this.
Her name's Chloe Cutie 83.
Look at this.
She's a swimwear model. Now she's studying to be a pediatrician.
This girl 30 years old. How old are you?
She said age isn't anything but a number.
Nah, that don't sound right, dog.
What do you mean?
When you gonna see this girl in person?
Well, we were supposed to see each other this week, but on the way to the date, she had a car accident. She's been home with whiplash.
Man.
You know, it is so hard to meet somebody down here. Christy, how did you meet Angel?
We used to go to the same watering hole, the Deuce, but those days are long gone. Now we got our hands full with this one.
I don't understand something. You've been seeing him for a long time. You got this beautiful baby. Why aren't you two married?
Dave, come on, man. I can think of 2 reasons not to get married. Wanda and Jerome.
Oh man, you gotta pay me $115
here. $115? You sticking your head, you think I'm about to pay $115?
Well, you're not gonna get your car.
Man, I'm getting my car.
Hold that thought, man.
Hey, what you mean, hold that
what's
thought?
Good,
no, I'm gonna put my car down right now. Work.
Wow, what's going on?
Yo.
I need you to come down to the fashion show venue and change the setup of the stage.
Baby, I gotta be back at Tremont at 7 o'clock in the morning.
I'm not moving in front of this vehicle.
I don't know nothing about no fashion show stage, baby. What's up?
I'll see you when you get off work. Bye.
Damn, man.
Put my car down.
About to lose my damn mind with this fashion show. Shh.
Eddie, I got a tow away for you.
Yeah, go ahead.
That Tideway just called. They have a truck blocking the access to their parking lot. Hook and book.
All right, bro. 10-4.
Oh, snap. What the hell is this?
Oh, God. Oh, dog, you gotta be kidding me, man. What's up, Horsey? You all right? Damn, must be hot in there, bro. Hey, what's up, buddy?
What's up, man?
You guys see where the owner of that truck went?
You know, he was in the bar drinking, picked a fight with a customer, police showed up and arrested him.
Oh, so you telling me the owner of that truck's in jail right now?
Yeah.
All right, man.
All right, I'm just letting you know I need it out ASAP.
Hey, I'm gonna do my best, man. Hey, Base, this is Eddie, man. Listen, I got an unusual tollway here at Tess Hideaway.
I need another truck for some assistance with it.
Yo, Eddie, it's Perez.
You got multiple cars to tow over there?
Yeah, dog, potentially.
I'll be right there.
All right, 10-4, man.
What's up, Horsey?
old Dave. Looking good there. Starting to get pretty good at this.
That's what's up, big money repo.
Can we stop by the dry cleaners? I gotta pick up my Hawaiian shirt.
What's the special occasion?
I got another date tonight.
With the swimsuit model?
No, but I've been writing to this other woman. She just moved here from Venezuela.
Damn, look at you. You're a true player now.
What am I supposed to do with a horse? Where do I gotta take it?
Well, first thing, we can't tow it all together. We gotta separate the truck from the trailer.
Really, dog? You telling me something like I didn't know that?
Come on.
Up, up, up a little bit more.
I think we're clear.
That should be good.
I'm gonna get the truck.
Relax. Come
on. Yo, you're good. I'm taking this truck back to Tremont, all right?
Yo, what are you talking about? What about the horse, bro?
That's for you to figure out.
Hey, you can't be serious right now, Perez. Damn, dog. Hey, you're useless, bro. I can't believe this guy, bro.
I'm just messing up.
Hey, Christy.
Hey, honey, what's going on?
Man, I'm so tired. I haven't got any sleep. Man, Wanda going crazy over this fashion show.
It's nice of you to be so helpful.
Oh, y'all coming tomorrow night, right?
Man, I got plans, dog.
What?
I don't have a babysitter.
Eddie the base. Yo, I got a situation here, bro. I need somebody to help me out.
What y'all mean y'all ain't coming? Y'all got to be coming to the fashion show, man. If these seats ain't filled up, Wanda gonna lose her mind. She gonna blame everything on me.
You need to calm down.
I'm spending my money on all this, man. I'm spending money on clothes. I'm spending my money on lights, chairs, advertising. I didn't bought a damn stage, man. Even a model,
man.
You
need to calm down, honey. Calm down.
Y'all gotta come to the fashion show. I'm gonna have another breakdown over this. This can't be my life, man. This can't be my life. This can't be my life, man. This can't be my life.
Okay, Drew, fine. I'm gonna figure something out. I'll bring Bernice and Cosgrove with me and it'll be fine, okay? Keep it together, baby.
I'll try.
Keep it together.
Damn, now I gotta go to Wanda's ratchet-ass fashion show?
You kinda need their support right now.
Man.
Eddie the base.
Come on, man. Why the hell this damn trailer still out here?
Oh, you don't see there's a horse inside the trailer?
If you're not gonna do it, I'm gonna call another towing company.
You know what? Relax, man. I got this. I'll take care of it. Wow.
All right, so your registration's good. You're free to go.
Thank you.
Got to be kidding me. Where did he find you? What are you doing, okay? Do you have a rough ride over
here? What do you think?
I don't know, but we can't keep it here.
I don't know what to do with it.
You know what? I'm gonna call Brandis.
Sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, you're babysitting duty or horsey sitting duty.
I'm cool. You're such a good horse.
Yo, we got a Bentley repo at the Presidential Hotel. Woo! Big money repo, baby. Your debt to Chrissy's gonna be paid off in no time.
Yeah, thanks for reminding me.
You got some big brass balls. Pulling off 15 repos right under Chrissy's nose?
Actually, it was 16.
16? How you plan to pay back all that commission money you owe her now?
I don't know, man.
I got some ideas of how we can make some side money if you're interested.
Dude, I am done being sketchy.
It's nowhere near as sketchy as the stuff you were doing.
Listen, bro, you have a reputation, all right? You're a snake, and I don't trust you.
Listen, suit yourself. But just remember one thing. I kept your secret a secret.
So, yeah, man. That trailer was attached to this truck when I found it in the alley.
Thank you. Yeah, I gotta make some phone calls, see who this horse belongs to. Right. Oh, is Jerome around? Because I don't want to bump into him and piss off his little wife.
Hey. Wanda got him running around town getting ready for that fashion show thing she got going on.
So she's supposed to be a fashion designer now?
Apparently so.
You think Jerome's happy? I mean, since he got married.
Not really, bro.
Salute you, now we good. What's good, Wanda?
I don't like the lights you ordered. I think you ordered the wrong one.
Babe, I ordered the one what you asked for. They were $3,000.
The lighting is making my clothes look bad.
So what you want me to do?
Get your ass down here to the studio and figure it out.
Baby, I got a car on the hook.
So drop the car.
Baby, it's park illegal.
So put it in a legal space and get your ass down here.
Damn, man.
Can't be scared, man. You're enjoying a nice, peaceful walk and not stuck in that trailer all the time, huh?
Whoa, Eddie. Whoa.
What?
I got information on that horse. And he has a history of some real aggressive behavior.
Aggressive behavior? He's just probably misunderstood.
Okay, whatever. I got a man coming from Lady Palm Nursery in Kendall who's going to take him into custody till the owner gets out of jail.
Hey, man, where they taking him is... Is there like big land and stuff, you know, where he could run free?
Yeah, of course.
You sure?
I'm sure. All I know is you need to put that horse back in the trailer.
Let's go. Come on.
Mary Elise?
David?
That's me. Very glad that you made it. You look even prettier than your pictures. Have you ever been to High Life before?
My English is not good.
You don't speak English well?
Habla español.
How did you write to me on the internet if you don't speak English? The emails, how?
My cousin says English good.
Oh. Well, you don't have to speak English to enjoy a great game of High Life. You want to go inside and get a seat? Come on. Uno, cuatro, ocho. This is a lot of fun. I really like High Life. You like this?
Sí.
Christy!
What, Robbie? What?
What happened to my paycheck? You took out like half my base salary.
Well, you're in debt to the company, you know that, so I garnish your wages.
You garnish my wages? Dude, that's a lot of money. I would have paid you back like $100 a week.
That doesn't work for me, Robbie.
Christy, I can't afford this.
You should have thought of that before you started taking repos off the books.
Wow, man, this is unbelievable.
Perfect. I would get really anxious on dates, but you don't understand a word that's coming out of my mouth, so I can say whatever I want to. We have a connection that transcends the language barrier.
How was it?
It was magical. Key is you go in with low expectations.
And the other key is for her not to speak any English.
Your date didn't speak any English?
She spoke a few words.
So do you think you're gonna land a second date?
I already texted Mary Elise this morning.
Hold up, you do not call the next morning.
I already texted her 4 times.
Dog, that make you look thirsty. You gotta wait.
Did she at least respond?
Not yet.
You don't say.
Hey, Perez. What's up, Robbie?
You know that money-making opportunity you told me about yesterday?
Yeah.
I'm interested.
I can't believe I gotta go to one of the damn fashion shows. That girl I've been getting on my nerves the past few months.
Listen, Jerome really needs our support for this, all right? He spent a lot of money doing this.
Jerome's support? Don't forget I paid for his entire wedding in the Bahamas.
That's because you're a really good friend for us.
Whatever, man.
I asked Mary Elise to go along with me, but I haven't heard back from her yet.
Man, Dave, if the girl want to go on a second date with you, she'll let you know.
I'm just going to text her one more time, make sure she's okay.
Dog, I'm confiscating your phone for the rest of the night.
Bernice.
It's for your own good.
No more texting. Let's just go to the fashion show and try and have some fun.
Dude, where are we going?
Wait and see, bro.
We're in the middle of the hood.
You're not in South Beach anymore, that's for sure. Listen, I'm gonna show you something. Check it out, tell me what you think.
Bro, where are we?
Check this out. To run a successful repo business, you need two things. You need a secure lot and a tow truck.
Welcome to Wandalicious Fashion Show.
What's
hey.
Up?
Hey. Snazzy.
How you doing?
Good, honey. How are you?
Kind of nervous, though. So what's up?
You got us good seats?
Perfect seats.
Welcome to the Wandalicious Fashion Show, ladies.
Man, you spent some money there, didn't you?
How do you know which ones are the buyers?
They look like they got money.
Every day I wake up, I ask myself one question. How can I change this ugly world into a pretty place? Tonight, I have the pleasure of introducing my debut revolutionary fashion line for big, beautiful women, Wanda Lish.
So let me get this right. After Dad promoted Christy, you went ahead and bought yourself a truck, bought yourself a lot.
And I've been pulling repos in ever since.
Bro, this is about as shady as I was already doing.
No, that's where you're wrong. You were using the Tremont tow truck, the Tremont yard, and the Tremont name, all on the false pretenses. I'm just Perez, and Tremont ain't got an exclusive contract on me. I can do whatever I want once I'm off the clock, and so can you.
Man, the fashion police gonna send Wanda straight to the joint for this mess.
She look like she got on JJ pajamas from Good Times, man. Get me out of here. No, 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 I'm out of here, dog.
Ruined my fashion show.
Should've kept going with your thing, baby. You ain't had to pop off on that girl like that.
How was I supposed to play this off? You know what? This is your fault.
How the hell is my fault? She came out of nowhere. I ain't invite that donkey ass.
Your past keeps coming back to haunt me. All the buyers are gone.
No disrespect, Wanda, but you ruined your own damn fashion show way before that crazy ass stalker started showing
off. Excuse me?
Unless you're selling clothes to scribbles and circus clowns, Ain't nobody wearing that mess.
You're just jealous of my creativity.
Man, whatever.
Bernice here, I believe she invited the stalker chick personally. Is she a friend of yours? Because you keep giving me this side eye.
I'm about to give you the backhand if you don't get the hell about my face.
Oh, really?
You're delusional ass.
Come on.
Man, you better put that animal in the cage, dog.
Come on, baby, let's get out of here.
Yo, we're starting small. You gotta start at the bottom. You tried to pull a big bank contract right off the back. That's not the way to go. You gotta start with the small car dealerships, the buy here, pay here's. The commissions ain't big, but it's steady business, and like that, you build a rep. So what's up? You in or you out? Stop messing with me.
Next time on South Beach Talk.
Man, you really serious about this Chloe Cutie 83?
What is your problem?
I just can't take this no more, man. I think I hear somebody coming out the back door, dog.
Robbie and Perez building a business together.
It's been a really crazy few months.
You look awfully nice. You dressing up for me?